Learning about some of the major exports of Mexican culture, I started to think about what else I use daily that clearly comes from Mexico. And the first thing I could think of was avocados. So we had the pleasure of visiting an avocado farm to get to know where all these avocados come from.
Bienvenidos.
Gracias. ¿Dónde estamos? Primero todo.
Estamos en la Huerta San Martín. Esta huerta debe tener sobre 40 años, porque las huertas traen la necesidad de cambiar de forma de trabajo. Antes eran árboles grandes, con mucha distancia entre ellos, y ahora buscar árboles más cercanos para aprovechar más el terreno.
It's so pure the way that the people here do things, but it's also interesting to see how they have to make those changes. And like to keep up with society.
Cuando va uno a las tiendas allá en Estados Unidos, haya siempre el aguacate ahora, y puede ser que mucho viene siendo desde aquí de Michoacán.
Yo creo que la mayor parte ahora es de Michoacán. Esta historia tiene, empezamos a mandar aguacates a México en 1997. Se empezó con 500 hectáreas. Y en ese lapso ahora, ese crecimiento tan rápido. Vemos un incremento del 10% en Estados Unidos cada año.
Every year.
10-12%. Pero ha sido un factor importante, pues las bondades de la fruta, el aprecio de los que viven allá y el ponernos las pilas nosotros acá.
Sí.
Y que pues todos conjuntemos y cuidemos el mercado.
Sí, claro que sí.
Por eso lo correcto es que esté a un precio que el consumidor tenga buen acceso y que el productor también pueda seguir manteniendo su huerta.
Speaking to the owner, I was able to understand, like, they had it down to a science. You can plant these amount of avocado trees, which will yield you this much in a certain amount of time. They have it down.
Vamos a probar unos aguacates.
¿Tienes
ambos? Catch, mate. Now eat it.
Bite right into it.
Bite right into it.
I would almost be down.
Duros.
Ya lo aprieta y ya sale.
Oh, you have to squeeze it. There you go. All right, thank you. Yes. Wow.
That's it.
Wow.
Wow.
That is creamy.
You're shaking the hand of the farmer that, you know, spends so much time producing avocado that we eat every day with everything. And you kind of see, like, it starts here and has to travel for us to really enjoy it. And you really start to appreciate it.
It's really good. It's good.
I'm gonna try and use these like in between city moments to just kind of work. Be as productive as possible. Got work to do. After visiting and learning about the way of life and the kind of ecosystems in Mexico, I thought it would be really cool to learn about where all the music is coming from. So we were able to stop by a small town called Perracho, where a family of guitar makers has been building by hand guitars for decades. So we were able to meet the family and get a sense of their way of life and why making guitars is important to them and what it means to the culture.
Go. We're here.
We made it!